Okay, hip pouches. I have two hip pouches which are exactly the same color, kind of this beige color, weathered a little bit. Looks like you used some paint here. I believe, I can't tell now because I've taken them off, but I think they may have been on the belt wrong, backwards. So I've got the CRL right here, and you can see on the hip pouches, there is no photo, but it says a pouch rests on the outside of each hip. The right pouch is beige in color, and the left is off-white. Okay, pouches have an angled flap at the top. Pouches are opposite directions, matching visual reference. So when you look at the CRL, his right side, that's the beige, and the white is on the left. So since this diagonal goes back towards your butt, this is the left, and I've marked them because I keep getting confused. So I have a little tin here, I bought a little bit of bleach, and I'm gonna try to lighten this up to try to get it, because I believe it's supposed to be more closer to the spat color. So I've got a lot of lightening to do. Lightening.
Make it light. I thought it'd be neat if I document this. It's either gonna go horribly right or horribly wrong. I filled the bottom with just some regular ShopRite bleach, and then put about the same equal amount of distilled water on top. I don't know that it has to be distilled. I just happen to have a bottle of it right here, so. All right, I don't think it has to stay in very long. We're gonna see. I'm gonna put it in, get it under. I don't really wanna go under. I might have to flip it. Okay, it's definitely lighter. I wouldn't say that it's this color yet, but it's definitely lighter. What's neat is the paint is still there, so I haven't really lost any of the weathering. I'm just losing the brown. Just flipping it so I can keep an eye on it. Check the color, make sure it's even. I'm trying to get it to the color you see up at the top there. It's more of a gray, white gray. I don't know if I need more bleach maybe. Kind of like almost manila folder-ish. I was gonna add more bleach, but I don't know if I need to. It's lightening up. I think these were originally white, like regular white. Yeah, I'm gonna add a little more bleach. Getting it all up my floor. Um, I'm gonna try something. Let me stop this if I can.
Okay, so in this bin is just distilled water and OxyClean. I've seen on the commercial how you drop things in there and they turn white. So you can see here it's kind of a yellowy, almost a banana color. Oh, I'm getting this all over my floor. So this is supposed to be like a stain remover. Kind of turning a banana color. Starting to foam up. Definitely lighter. What I may end up doing, if I can't get them all the way down to that whitish gray, I'm gonna have to do it with paint. Which I'm sure I can, but it would have been cool if I could get them back. Let me get another tin of bleach, because that tin got a hole in it. Yeah, it's like a cream color now. Let's see if we can get this out of there. What I'm gonna do now is, I actually have a tin of just straight bleach. Also don't wanna ruin the fabric, you know, just too much bleach. Let's try this one. This is just pure bleach. Also don't wanna get this on my clothes. I think we're getting some of that yellow out now. I think it's definitely close enough that I can work with it. Way better than it was. You're gonna see it's way lighter. Still got that yellowish. I don't know how long it's safe to leave in here. I'll go back in this fluid. I feel like I'm doing stuff with photography.
I don't know. How long would you leave it in here? All right, I'm gonna take it out, wash it, and see what I got. If I have to go lighter, I can try to do a little more bleach, or I can use paint.
Okay, so here's where we started. Here's my goal, and here's where we're at now. So it's definitely lighter, but I didn't get to the shade I want. I can't go out there with this yellow looking flap. So this is gonna have to be, I guess, either dyed or painted. I mean, this is like a light gray, and then of course weathered on top. So I'm gonna have to do something to this.
That's a little update. I went to the store to buy a little bit of some gray dye, and I said, you know what, it's already in, let me throw it back in the just bleach, and I'll leave it there as I go to the store and come back. And I've come back and it's already a lot better. So I'm gonna hold off on the dye for right now. I'm just gonna keep leaving it in the bleach. You know, I remember being a kid and we used to bleach our jeans, and those things would turn from blue to like bright white. So if I just leave it in here long enough, I do think it's gonna come back to white. So maybe I can return that dye. So I got a doctor's appointment like in an hour, so I'm just gonna keep playing with it and see how light I can get it.
Okay, I was able to bleach this to pretty much back to white. I mean, this is white, so it's like an off-white. I have a picture that I'm gonna post at the end of this video where you can see the CRL colors and my color. Now obviously they need weathering. Most of this weathering got washed off anyway. But I'm gonna weather them more. Well, my whole soft parts need more weathering, but at least they're not both khaki anymore, and I think this is get a lot closer to the CRL.